Spaceflight safety testing continued recently as Boeing began splash tests for the CST-100 Starliner at NASA's Langley Research Center in Hampton, Virginia. Although designed to parachute back to land, the Starliner is also built to handle a water landing in the unlikely event of an off-nominal occurrence, such as a launch emergency. SpaceX also recently tested four main parachutes like the ones that will be used to safely land SpaceX's Crew Dragon spacecraft. The test used a mass simulator as the weight of the spacecraft connected to the parachutes. The testing is the latest in the effort by NASA's Commercial Crew Program and partners Boeing and SpaceX to build and operate a new generation of human-rated spacecraft and launch systems to take astronauts to the International Space Station. Engineers with Commercial Crew and within the aerospace industry use extensive testing alongside intense analysis to prove that systems, spacecraft, and rockets will perform correctly during a mission. The testing isn't limited to machinery either. The astronauts who will fly the missions have been deeply involved in the test programs. Commercial Crew astronaut Sonny Williams joined Air Force pararescuemen at Langley to rehearse the processes and expected scenarios to pull astronauts from the spacecraft. The work is part of NASA's commitment to build safety into every program from the ground up